So I did some checking. Turns out you're right. Your boy Spinoza's bad news.
Yeah, I kind of figured that when he tried to kill me in the subway.
That might not have been the first time.
What the fuck do you mean?
Well, he was there the night of the ambush, too.
Spinoza was the one who shot me.
Well, don't be surprised if he tries it again.
I'm fucking counting on it. So what can you tell me about this?
Eduardo Vasquez. Sounds Spanish.
Lupatra was right. You are a great detective.
What can I tell you? I never heard of the guy.
Can you call it in?
Sure, for a price. I gotta pay for my kids' karate lessons.
How fucking much?
Dave, it's me. I need a favor. What can you tell me about Eduardo Vasquez? Uh-huh. Right. No shit. Thanks, pal. Okay, you'll find Vasquez at this address. But I don't know how talkative he's gonna be.
Yep, county morgue. You kill him, we chill him. Sorry, ma'am. I thought you were a buddy of mine. No, autopsy results are available only during business hours. Right.
I'm looking for Eduardo Vasquez.
Are you a relative?
A friend.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Fill that out.
Look, can I just talk to him?
What are you, a wise ass?
The fuck are you talking about?
What, you make it a habit of talking to corpses?
Now, where the fuck is he?
He's in a back room in a locker.
Which one?
Well, I don't know. I'd have to check the file. I can't do that while you're choking me, dude.
Okay. Vasquez Eduardo, locker 312, brought in DOA 2 days ago.
How'd he die?
Overdose. Yeah, balloon full of heroin or some shit burst in his stomach.
He was a drug mule, huh? Take me to him. How come niggas be smooth? He's a bad man. Like, why they looking like that? I sold off 16 gig. Second would be up with a big ass on your bag. Nigga, I don't know what you heard about. That's looking like that. You know I'm some bullshit. Fucking here with me. I'll put a big ass on your bag. Nigga, what? You know. My fault, man, the hood made me grimy. I'll switch in my way up, the niggas gotta move.
I know that's gotta hurt.
We get pin up after they blow up.
Possessed by the music, we use that nine. I was just showing secret when I wrote my first verse. Drop niggas in front of it, man, let my gap burst. I ain't had no money then, I was sending out of here. Yeah, I am dead with the Eddie from Gold Peak. Big on the shines, had on 8-4 jackets. Cover up the nines.
Stay the fuck down.
I'm robbing for like all kind of planes. This is not fiction, homeboy, this fact. Certain paint prop, towel on my back. I'm gon' do it. Niggas be screwing their face up at me. I'm like, why they looking like that? I'm on 16 gig. Shotgun would be up with a big ass on your back. Nigga, I don't know what you heard about me. They got you looking like that. Get on some bullshit for me.
Yo, Lee, what up, man?
You got box cutter.
Yeah, man.
Chop one of these niggas.
All right, boss.
Oh! Oh! I don't play that shit.
You can't play with the animal.
The walls have ears, nigga.
I run New York. Even when I ain't there, little nigga. I run New York. I said the walls have ears, little nigga. I hear when you talk. Scoop this shit clear, little nigga. Scoop this shit clear, little nigga.
like some shit. And the kick on the 4-4 is extremely strong. With a little trick loose, it's like pop, pop. Chase his ass up the block to his bitch ass drop. In the verses he be kicking, none of them hot. Cause he ain't got none of that shit he say he got. And he ain't did none of that shit he say he did. And I ain't got time to be talking about this shit. Fucking fat. I wrote it out. Yeah, I live in CT, little nigga. But I run New York. Now I don't go to parties, little nigga, but I run New York. And I stay getting cheese, little nigga, cause I run New York. Yeah, yo, tell him I run New York.
My money's longer than yours, nigga, call your recruits, the locks made work. Sales, drugs and rapping, trade a fucking punch line. My shirt with platinum, styles and sheet loots. Went double plastic, yeah, yo, Buck and Ben, putting out classics. 100 shots, 100 clips, y'all ready to die?
I make it look
yeah. Homie, shoot up my whip. All you leave is a scratch. Yo, I flip cocaine in the project lobby and beat you with my pistol. Painted Chauncey. Click that though. My O's on a fly hole. T4s, we fly
home. I tell him I run New York. When I'm out in Philly, you know, homie, I run New York. When I'm in VA, I tell niggas catch me. I run New York. When I'm in NC, niggas holla at you, cause I run New York. Yeah, yo, tell him I run New York. Yo, who the fuck told this little nigga he can talk to me like that? Catch that motherfucker. D, why? Wanna talk to me? Wanna tell me what's going on?
BM, 6 series Benz, 24 inches, Giovanni Renz. Real when I'm on one of them. All that boy out there acting a fool, that's it. Man, I'm getting deep on flash. like me better watch me. Stunt so hard, everybody gotta watch me. And I don't really care if it's platinum or white gold. Long CPS ring, dig of that light show. In the hood, they shit. Can't believe she rocked to the deal with a psycho. Y'all niggas might blow. I'm finna drop that, so I suggest you lay low. But he from Cashville, Tennessee, nigga. Getting them Tennessee, save tip of my nigga. I'm a star.
Popcorn. Pop, you here? Don't go jumping out and shit. I ain't got time for no games.
Thanks, man. I would have taken him out myself, but they jumped me.
You know, this could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Who the fuck were those dudes?
They were looking for you. I made them an offer they couldn't refuse, but it didn't work out.
What happened?
They refused it.
Fuck all that now. I need to take a look at something.
All righty then.
What can you tell me about this heroin?
Houston, we have a problem. That ain't heroin, that's pure Afghani opium.
Opium? You sure?
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Hey, where you going?
Stay here before I put that gag back on.
May the force be with you.
Opium, huh?
Now, there's a drug you don't hear about very often.
I know. You don't see that every day.
Thing is, I did just hear about it, though. Apparently some wise guy was arrested in Little Italy carrying a few grams.
Which wise guy? Who?
Have you ever seen those new MP3 players that all the kids have?
I know. Your kids love them. How much, McVigor? One day you'll learn that money ain't everything.
Right. And you'll teach me.
All right. Tell me about this dude they arrested.
Well, it turns out he's a confidential informant for the FBI, so the arrest wouldn't stick.
Come on. They caught him with opium, and they tossed his case?
That's one thing I learned from my dad. Work with the feds, they work with you.
So what's this dude's name?
He's confidential, remember? All I know is that he's part of Frank Capitalupo's crew.
A rat working for the boss? How am I supposed to know who he is?
Well, if he's a confidential informant, my guess is he'll be the one with the wire taped to his chest. Look, do yourself a favor, man. Don't go down there alone. These dudes don't fuck around.
Well, neither do I.